From runway to railway, we are getting our wardrobes ready for autumn, checking out some of the fierce fall fashion on a budget, too, and really for any shape and size. So joining us now, once again, a celebrity stylist, Derek Warburton.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning. You have so much to get to.
I do, but I had to like sit super cash for you today because I got to show off my, I know, my golden kicks, my golden kicks. All right, so fall is here. There's a little chill in the air. Thank God. I was so over that summer, right?
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not looking forward to high winter, so I brought some really great transitional looks to keep it really fun and cool.
Because this is a tough time of year where you're starting to get a little cold, but a big heavy sweater, maybe you're not there yet.
Yes, for sure. And then I brought some things that everybody has in their wardrobe already, and so it's all about the chic tweaks.
Nice.
So we're tweaking it up with, number one, everyone has that black leather trim legging, right? So this is a hot look for the year. It was here from last year too, but I wanted to add some really fun, cool things to it. Like number one, the open toe booty, huge trend this year.
Adorable.
Really fun, so cute. It looks great with that. Like it really extends your leg.
Yes,
and then
it does.
It's all about a tunic, and this one is so fun because it's got the little fringe on the side, right? Really cute. And then of course, I love a dangle earring.
These are great.
Are these beautiful? They're Ava Shaw designs. And so they're all ethically sourced. And these are like a quartz. They're so beautiful. But look, you can see they have little skulls on them too.
You're keeping it fierce.
Yes, I love it. And all under $200, everything they do. And then of course, you know, the sunglasses, the clean hair.
Mm-hmm.
I love, you know, it's just like
simple
warm and chic and very fun. Exactly.
Very nice.
So the next look, every girl has a black skirt.
Yes, of some kind. Now, I like this one, what you're doing with
the pleats. I do too. Okay, here's what I'm loving with this. This is such a 50s updated cool look, right?
It is.
So I love this with the pleats. Now, here's the thing with this. She has very small waist, which is great, but if you're a little bigger, you want to make sure that the skirt's a little bit longer because the skirt should work for you, not against you.
Okay.
So, and you know, they flare out. So if you wear it super short, it's going to make your hip look wider. Mm-hmm. But if it's a little bit longer as your size goes up, you know, then it really it elongates you, which is so fun and cute, right?
You can still wear the style, just make sure you have the right length.
Exactly. So a little tight, the fun, cool booty. Of course, the big structured bag a la Chloe. It's all about that Chloe bag. You know, these are really,
really
fun.
I really enjoy that bag.
The huge statement necklace, again, Ava Shaw Designs, I love. Mm-hmm. So fun and chic. And then LASIK is last season, honey. It's all about the optical. These are by Dharma & Co. So here's what I love about these. First of all, everything is under $99.
Perfect.
They give 5% of every sale to people in need to go in for eye testing.
Oh,
and
nice.
Then also, too, on the website, you can try them on virtually. Isn't that cool?
I'm obsessed
with that. Times have changed, honey. I love this. And so, again, 1950s, really cool, fun.
And
then, of course, we've got the last look. Every girl has that black leather jacket now.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone. And I'm obsessed with it. I love it. The flowery dress, you know, florals are huge, huge trend for fall.
I like that you're mixing it's like very girly and feminine with something hard.
A little
like
straight.
Yes.
Exactly. You know, I'm oh so straight. But then, you know, I put on the winter cap, which you wouldn't really think is feminine.
Uh-huh.
And then I throw on that Madonna girl halo, which I love. And it really updates that cap, doesn't it?
See, I thought that was attached to the hat.
No,
you've done a great job.
So it's that Madonna girl. You know, it's the halo from the summer that was a huge trend. Now I brought it back. So fun. Whoa, he's close. I was like, dang. I hope you're having good skin today, honey. But then the structured bag and then the big boot with the tight, you know, that's a hot look. And also, I love a wide mouth on the boots and because it really makes your legs look thinner.
Yes, that's a good tip, actually, for women going out there is extending that one color right throughout.
Yes, keep it monotone. But you could do that all in cream. You could
that's
do that
true.
All in chocolate. You could do it all in plum. You know, it just depends. Take your base color and really extend it.
Beautiful. And I love, like you said, these are all options for every size, right?
If
someone's a little hippie, if someone's busty at the top,
for
it doesn't matter.
So this one here, though, if you're a little nervous about, like, size-wise, you can also belt that.
Okay. Okay.
So that will really bring it in. And then you could wear a long cardi over it too if you want. So put the belt underneath. Mm-hmm. So you would have that with the belt. And then you'd put the long cardi over that. But make sure the cardi's a little bit longer.
Okay.
And that's really going to extend you and make you really thin too.
I like that because I'm noticing, and that fabric, it's so nice and light and breathable. Someone like myself, I have the broad shoulders. So once you put that on, everything
right.
then looks wider,
of
becomes
course.
Wider. So even just a couple little tweaks,
it's little
like you said, here and there.
Chic tweaks, honey. It's all about the chic tweaks.
Well, that is great. All right, something for everyone. Thank you so much.
And don't forget to follow me on the Instagram.
That we will do. We'll put all Derek's links
at Derek Warburton. Exactly.
Beautiful. All right. If you want more information, head on over to the Roadshow page, WPRI.com.